So in today's video, we are going to do two marker challenge. So I'm collecting